was your experience? How was your experience with NDIM?
The experience was phenomenal. I was really, I've been impressed with NDIM.
Thank you so much. Tell me, Cindy, what do you think would be the impact of technology on human beings after, say, another day?
Wow, okay. I think it's really important, and I was just talking to our dean about this, is technology is moving so rapidly and fast, and looking at automation, self-driving cars, looking at getting from one location to another location much quicker. I think a lot of Elon Musk and what he's been doing and even developing, looking at other planets to find life. And I think what's really important that we possibly probably are going to have all these new things happen with technology. But what I think is really important is we can't, we have to always think of our spirituality and think of all of, we can't lose our spirituality and all this. We can love our humanity. And that's something that we're always going to be human, and I think it's really important that using technology and maybe finding new life on other planets, that we have to like save this planet on how we're going to do that. So with technology, we need to figure out how we're going to still save humanity and keep our spirituality.
Do you think technology and economic growth go hand in hand?
Possibly, yes. I do, yes. I think, especially, you know, we are focusing on the jobs and skills in technology. I think that we need to be training our workers and training our economy to look at technology needs to become our language, another language that we, a universal language that we all learn and use, and we'll be sophisticated to do it. And I think that will bring on economic growth and prosperity.
But with the advancement of technology, the human touch is getting minimized.
And I think that what we're going to have to do with the advancement of technology is, I think our humans are going to have to be more technology savvy and